Let's look at this question. What can be said about n if sum of the numbers greater than 2 raised power n and less than 2 raised power n plus 1, where n belongs to natural numbers, is definitely divisible by 18? In such questions, it would always be advisable to replace the value of n and proceed. So let me put n equal to 2. N equal to 2. 2 raised power n would be 4. 2 raised power n plus 1 would be equal to 8. So the numbers in between would be 5, 6, 7. Their sum is 18 itself. So yes, for n equal to 2, these conditions are getting satisfied. If n equal to 2, these conditions are getting satisfied, you can straight away rule out option B and option D from the running. N is not a multiple of 3, n is not a prime number greater than 2. So we've got A and C. One of these two will be the correct answer. Okay. So next thing I should be checking is whether it is a power of 2. So let me check with n raised to the power 6 and n raised to the power 7. Sorry, 2 raised to the power 6 and 2 raised to the power 7. It is an even number, not a power of 2. So this gives me 64. This gives me 128. The numbers in between will be 63. Count of them will be 63. It will start at 65, end at 127. Let me see if their summation is divisible by 18. The summation here I get is 65 plus 127, whole thing divided by 2 into 63. 65 plus 127 is 192 by 2 into 63. I cancel, I get 96. This is divisible by 9, this is divisible by 2. So the result will necessarily be a multiple of 18. So even when n was not a power of 2, we got our result. So A is also eliminated from the running. The only option that is left is C, and that should be my answer for this question.